This is The Price is Right, production number 5275D.
Now, listen, Victoria, you sweet little thing, we are going to run a whole bunch of prizes by you, beginning with this.
First, a new waffler. The Munsee Belgian Waffler bakes large one-inch thick waffle in 3 minutes, has non-stick grids with preset thermostat control. Second is a scanner radio. A 50-channel D810 scanner from Regency. Hear public service bands plus aircraft and FM broadcast stations all at the touch of a button from Regency. And that's not all, because behind the doors we also have new scuba gear and a catamaran. First, for exploring those coral reefs and the sponge beds, tanks, regulators, backpacks, masks, and fins, just be sure you receive proper instructions before you begin. Finally, this is the Track 14 from AMFL Court, the speedster that delivers all the excitement you can handle. You'll love the speed and thrills that's easy to handle from AMFL Court. And there they are, Bob.
We are going to play Walk of Fame, which was inspired by the famous Walk of Fame on Hollywood Boulevard, where they have the stars, you know. Incidentally, I got a letter the other day asking if I had a star on Hollywood Boulevard. Indeed, I do. It is just to your left as you come out of the Egyptian Theater on Hollywood Boulevard, and you'll know it because Janice, Diane, and Holly are out there cleaning it every day. They take turns. Now, we're going to start here with this waffler, and you can work your way up and win all that loot you see listed there on our Walk of Fame. And what you must tell me about that waffler is the price within $25 above or below the actual retail price. What do you think it is? What do you say?
$35.
$35 is her estimate of the price, and the actual price is $40, within $5, a difference of $5. So you win the waffler, and now let's take this thing on up to that radio. The waffler is yours. Now, with the radio, you have to be right within $250 above or below the actual price. What's the price of the radio?
$325.
How much?
$325.
$325. It is $400, a difference of $75, and you win the radio. You know, you're a good little player. Move it up to the scuba gear, please. You've done very, 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 very well. Now, about that scuba deer that you see right over there, you must be right within $500 above or below. How much is a scuba deer?
$1,250.
$1,250, she says. And the price is $1,283, a difference of $33. Move it up to the catamaran, please. Do you know that you are playing this game better than it has ever been played? You were within $5 here. What was it here, $35? $75, that'd be $80, and $33 here would be $113. You've missed those three prices by a total combined of only $113. That's really quite remarkable. Probably just good luck, not intelligence, but on the other hand, remarkable. No, I'm sure you're a very fine shopper. Now, the catamaran, you must be right about it, within $1,000 above or $1,000 below. What do you say?
$3,550.
$3,550. How much is it? $3,500. A difference of $50. That is incredible. I said, just a second here. Do you know, I'll bet you, now, we had $113 difference. Now, there's $50. That's $163 difference. I'll bet you could play this game 10,000 times and not have anyone win all those prizes with a difference of only $163. You are a player. That's good. It's paid off. There's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more crushing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.